All right, hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So this video is just gonna consist of my week, honestly, what I do in a whole week. I have clinicals. I'm starting a new clinical rotation site this week. This is our first week at practice since conference, so we about to die. And I also have a test on Friday, so I'm gonna be doing a lot of studying. So y'all can see what a student athlete actually does, a nursing student athlete at that. So let's get into the video. All right, good morning everybody. It is currently like 6 o'clock. Ever since I started the fast that I was doing for the last 21 days, I've been getting up at 4:30 so I can be there for 5 to pray. So like my body has just been waking up at 4:30 now. I have class at 8 o'clock. Class on Mondays are just everlasting. Like it starts at 8, it ends at like 10:20, and then I have another class from 11 to 1:50, but we don't always stay in there until 1:50. She lets us out earlier, but I don't know about today. I don't know. And then I have practice, so honestly it's 6 o'clock. I don't have class until 8, so I'm about to just get dressed and study for a little bit. All right, here's a slight little fit check for the day. Absolutely nothing. I'm so happy I don't go to HBCU because they gonna talk about me. They gonna talk about me every day. Nothing too much. I'm just going to class. I also do not wear glasses, but these are blue light glasses and they just match my aesthetic, you know, my vibe. It's Alex here, guys.
Hi.
Alex took her first clinical nursing exam today and she passed it.
I passed.
Cause she's smart,
I'm smart.
Period.
My degree.
Black excellence. We love that. We're about to go eat Zeus because if I wait any longer, I'm gonna eat.
Don't touch me.
I got a chicken shawarma plate with rice and salad. What you got, Alex?
Chicken shawarma sandwich with hummus.
Sandwich.
Yeah, 10:38. I gotta be back for 11.
Look who's coming, guys.
Period.
I got Ms. Johnson. Hey, y'all. Y'all go subscribe to Taylor. Period. Y'all better stop playing.
Period. I'm like very upset because this isn't the package I was looking for, but now I just got home. I'm about to get my stuff ready for clinicals because I have a lot to do after practice, and this is like literally the only time that I can actually get stuff accomplished if I want to have a successful morning. So I'm about to iron my scripts and stuff.
You know in nursing school when they say find a routine that sticks? This is my routine.
Alright, clinical stuff is done. Now I'm about to print out my stuff, put it in my clipboard, and call it a day. What is this?
Every time we come out here, it's something.
Why is yours 200 just 1 second slower? So y'all gonna be dead, actually.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes.
Say hello to the vlog, Coach Battle.
What's happening, vlog? Just in case y'all forgot, we with the K, don't play.
Oh, they with the skewy. All right, John, let the people know that I'm your favorite.
Favorite.
Exactly. I just want to let y'all know that I do have $1.81 in my account, so my Cash App is in the description below.
We got a SAC meeting tonight.
I actually won't be there, but I'll be there.
She's not.
I'm gonna be slaving like this entrepreneur that I am. Made it by Mari on Instagram.
Interesting.
Y'all know.
Interesting. So until then, I need to get something to eat because I'm hungry. I haven't eaten since earlier today, and I'm tired and I'm sore. Necrosis. Necrosis.
All right, I am back from my SAC meeting and it's 8:11. My bedtime is 9:30. So I'm just about to study for the rest of the night and go to bed because I have to wake up early in the morning for clinicals. So good night. Good morning, everybody. It is currently like 5:30. I've been up since 5. Mornings are real hard for me because I be so tired in the morning, and it's like I know that I'm not about to get a nap. I'm not about to go to sleep until tonight, whenever it's time to go to bed, because I have clinicals, practice, and I have to study and all that good stuff. So yay to no sleep. Paperwork for today. Like this, where I'm extremely busy, is why I'm very grateful that I am not in a relationship. I don't have time for a boyfriend today. It is 6:02. I'm about to leave out of here in a few because I actually want to get some coffee this morning. So I need to leave early so I can get some coffee. Fit check of the day, you know? Red scrubs, get into it. I just keep all my stethoscopes and stuff up in here because this is the quickest way to not forget anything. Bandage, scissors, pen light, all that.
And I want the white chocolate latte iced. I want it grande, and I want to add caramel and I guess the French vanilla.
Is it just me or is coffee just starting to get a little too high? $8. I didn't even get a large. I factor coffee into the budget. You in Lafayette, Jets is the spot because I get the same size at Jets and they do student discounts, and it'd be like $3.75 for a medium coffee with like extra stuff added in there. Okay, I said something earlier. I was like, I'm glad I'm not in a relationship right now. I've been single for like almost a year and a half, and I've been focusing on me, been doing my own thing, but like I do want a husband. But everybody that I've been coming in contact with, it's just been a waste of my time because I know what I want. I'm looking for a certain thing. However, I have come to the realization that the perfect man doesn't exist, but the perfect man for me exists. That's deep. We'll talk about this later. Y'all, I'm so doggone tired. Oh, Jesus. Clinical is done. And I have officially pulled up to the track. No breaks.
What do you call it?
It is 80. How hot is it out here?
This man has on a crochet wool hat.
Meanwhile, so half of us have no clothes on at all. No clothes on. He is covered. That's just, it's a mental illness at this point. Oh, what do you have?
I got a 600, 2 threes.
She can have it. Cause I don't got that space. I don't got that ever actually. I'll never have a 600.
Okay, this is what they're feeding us today. Just process this. It's not giving.
Ew!
We got ravioli, squash, and zucchini, and chicken. The chicken is very dry, so I had to sauce it with some hot sauce in a roll. So I got a burger because, no. Burger straight.
I really don't. I'm having a good day.
I'm actually very much rushing right now. I'm about to get in the shower because it is Alex's white coat ceremony today. So I don't even have nothing to wear for real. Like nothing. I'm literally just putting on a sweatshirt because I'm going to study afterwards, and yeah, and it's last minute. Black people, I tell you.
From Houston, Texas, some parents vote for Oyinola and Emmanuel Oshokawa.
Oh, yeah, Mercy!
Alexandria Johnson, New Orleans. Her parents are Al and Michelle Johnson.
Oh, yeah, Alex! I have officially finished studying. Definitely past my bedtime. Like, I go to bed at 9:30, but it is 10:33 right now. Good news. Can y'all see? Hold on. Can you focus?
Yes, 1,000 subscribers. Y'all are amazing.
So Tuesday is done. I'm going to bed. Good night. Actually at the hospital now, and I'm about to just go in because it's 6:30. We have to build a floor at 6:45, so I'm gonna just go in, study for a little minute, and then go do my duties. So I'll see y'all after I get out, and we also have practice again today. So yeah, another busy long day. To practice we go.
How you feel about today?
I feel good. It's not too bad in comparison to yesterday.
You were scrubs today?
No, Monday and Tuesday.
Oh, when I say I can't learn her schedule for the life of me.
My schedule is literally on Monday and Tuesday.
I don't know her schedule. I be asking her every day if she is scrubs. I said we finna start. Who is we? Everybody that's supposed to be out here. Out of two done.
Yeah,
I literally feel like I came out, but like this is the first real practice. Well, no, we had practice yesterday, but the first like running practice post conference for me.
So she is off because like most people, honestly, they're gonna be human and they're gonna. He scared me so bad. He was like, "Hey, I don't mean to bother you, but is anybody named Rebecca in here?"
What you say to us?
I said
to
y'all later. Keep it
down. Oh, no. I actually will make a lot of noise, actually.
Welcome to my vlog.
Oh,
what
are you doing? Oh. So, today is the last day of clinical, so I don't have class tomorrow. I don't have class on Thursdays. So, I don't have a bedtime tonight. Ooh. So, I'm going to be here studying as long as I please because I'm smart and I'm intelligent. Mm. Yes, a student athlete.
Learning. I am loved. My mother just brought me
a home cooked meal.
My mother. Let's get it.
And I also stole her cup because this is real cute.
It's functional. Oh, yeah. As a handle.
We had asked her.
Y'all did.
Did we?
Because this is actually my channel. Yeah. Welcome to my channel.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Anyways, back to the real stuff. Study.
HCG level. HCG is found in your pee. So when you take a pregnancy test, you are it's monitoring your HCG levels. So and also when you I'm not speaking from any kind of experience, but that's what I've heard, like as a future nursing major, well previous and also future.
Okay, I am home now and I'm in the bed because I'm about to go to sleep. But I'm about to do some ATI assignment. Put some water on my shirt, y'all. Don't think that I'm just like filthy. We're gonna do that. Go to bed. Good night. All right, good morning, y'all. So today is Thursday. It is like 7:11 right now. I don't have class today, thank the Lord, but I do have an exam tomorrow. So today, I usually just spend the mornings studying up until practice. So I'm about to pack my bag. Well, my bag is already packed. I'm just about to get dressed and go study at the coffee shop. Cause I want some coffee right now. And later today we have Bible study. You know, we do Bible studies on Thursdays. I'm at the point where it's like, I'm confident in the material, but it's like little details that I know she's gonna ask that I don't know yet. So I need to get on that. My parents came here yesterday and they traded out our cars. Cause it's a long story. But basically they needed my car and they gave me their work car. And when I say that car is so ugly, y'all, like I don't want to drive, I don't want to be seen driving around Lafayette with that car because it's ugly. I mean, a car is a car, I'm not gonna complain, but I just missed my car already. And then I had just washed the car yesterday, cleaned it out, it smells so good, it's all clean. And now they about to take the car, so I know when I get it back it's gonna be filthy again, and that's gonna make me mad. I'm gonna show y'all how ugly this car is. Like, my parents are dead wrong for this. Look at this bug. Didn't it be stank up in here? I ain't gonna even sit here and stunt to y'all. It's stinking here. I just wish that like I could take some of this and be like, here, smell. I want my car. I'm minding my business when all of a sudden,
no, y'all, let me just
this atrocious, just, I didn't beg.
I am at Juts. Come be a student. Who does that say at the top?
Is okay. That's not me.
Oh, it's fake.
Yeah, I was hacked. I was hacked.
Let me explain myself.
Is there anything to explain?
So, I'm a student athlete, so hydration is always key.
Okay.
And then also this was free because they was in here robbing me yesterday. Oh, that's what I was gonna say. Can I talk about me? I was in here studying yesterday.
Oh, I didn't see it though. They didn't see it either.
They didn't see it, but like that's what I'm saying. Like what's done in the dark comes to the light. So like that's
so it's light. Where's the proof?
The proof is in my grade book.
Oh, okay.
Get moving.
Oh, okay. Okay, this is actually great news. I just finished a really good study session and my mother called and said that I can meet her with my car because they ended up fixing the garage so they could get their cars out. So we're going to get Snow White. I'm gonna meet her. It's about 30 minutes away and it's only 12:30 right now. So I'll be back for practice. And yeah, so overall, really great study day. Yes, I have my vehicle back.
That don't make no sense.
I have my vehicle. If y'all knew what it smelled like in there, y'all would understand. Okay, I'm back home. It is 1:31. I have practice at 2:30. So I am about to look over a few notes again and take a nap because sleep is important. I feel really good about the test though. Like I really do feel good about it. And I hope I do good because I'm gonna be embarrassed. Like all this studying and then I fail. Like, come on. But at my university, you have to make a 77 or higher to pass. 77 is considered the lowest C that you can make. So yeah, last time I made a B, I did really good. I like this information more, so I'm hoping that I do better on this.
Look at the children. Look at the youngins.
Go Cajuns!
Go Cajuns! Chanel! Chanel!
Chanel!
Say hey, Chanel.
Y'all ready?
Say hey, Chanel.
Oh.
No, she's staying with me. She's staying with me.
Come here, baby.
She is so cute. Like a baby. Oh, like a little baby.
Just out here.
Okay.
That's very ugly. Jackie, say hey. This is Coach John, everybody.
Hi guys.
And you know, y'all met him last time when he
had superstar. Yes. Superstar.
I'm his favorite athlete here.
There you go.
Yes.
There you go.
Man, y'all know who it is, man. I ain't lying. You dig what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Hey, look. I'm gonna tell you like this. First of all, I'm gonna start off Sirski Dursky. You know what I'm saying? It's my little helper right here.
Oh.
She be getting on my nerves, but like, she cool people.
You don't think you get on my
head? I'm really a loving guy.
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm with the K's.
Friday.
Oh, today?
No, for real?
Meatloaf, chicken thighs.
Let's go. They got meatloaf today. So it actually might be kind of decent today. I'm not even gonna sit up here and lie to y'all. The meatloaf be hitting.
It do. Sometimes it really be hit and miss.
No,
it, like sometimes it's like my mom made it. Mm. Sometimes it's like Taylor made it. Disgusting.
Okay.
So it's like,
ask her, what does she know how to cook?
Everything.
And let's also ask her when I cook, ask her how many plates of food does she eat. Ask her when I make gravy steaks. Listen. Does she eat breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, gravy steaks?
Ask her,
does she know how to make meatloaf? Ask her what her meatloaf tastes like.
Let me tell y'all something. I eat her meals to, like, that's what a friend does. Like, you're supposed to make them feel good.
Even you don't have to eat my meals no more.
No, I do.
No, you don't. No, don't.
Wait. Actually, don't.
So next time, when I make gravy steaks, make sure you don't get a bite, okay?
I will.
Mm-mm.
That's the thing, I will.
Mm. Okay, y'all, this is actually, don't look at how, the presentation ain't there.
Yeah, it looks like.
It looked like, yeah, like, it's good
I don't good, even though.
Know how to describe
taste it. Taste it. Let's
taste.
It's good there.
That's it. Yeah, presentation is not there, but today is dinner. 10 out of 10. I didn't taste the green beans though.
Yeah, I'm not.
The green beans never give. Okay, next one.
Next one.
I won the spelling bee in elementary school in which region. This is Alex.
Alex.
I caught the microwave on fire when I was 4.
Kayla. Oh, shit. Oh, she's gonna say Kayla. Say over here.
Courtney. Whatever he has for y'all tonight. So everybody, body heads, close their eyes. Dear Heavenly Father, we just want to come to you today and just say thank you for allowing us to be in this space to just give you worship and praise, God, and just to dive deeper in your word, Lord. We just pray and ask that you come and touch every single person in this room tonight, God. Allow us to be able to have a spirit of receiving and be able to receive this word, God. And we just ask for your grace and mercy as we continue throughout this, the rest of our week, God. Whatever test or anything that everybody may have for the rest of the week or next week, God, we ask that you just take control over it. And we just give you all the glory, all the honor. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Zion, let me tell you something right now. Bible study is done. And I'm about to study. It's currently like 9:04. I'm gonna probably go to sleep after I do this chapter, do some practice questions, and pray to God. I have to get up early in the morning to get my bod pod done tomorrow, and I'm gonna study in the morning and go take my exam. I hate the night before exams, I'll be stressed. But yeah, good night. It is 6:07 right now, and I've been up doing practice questions. I have a massive headache. I don't know what's the issue. I'm just trying to go past this exam and call it a day. But I'm about to go get my bod pod done at the complex. Basically, you get into this like machine and they measure your body weight, your fat percentage, like all of that good stuff. And we have something similar in the nursing building, the Tanita machine. And it's like, apparently that's very, very accurate. I don't know if the bod pod is more accurate than the Tanita. I don't know. But I'm about to get that done.
It's too early for this shit. Too early.
Good morning.
Look at this boy. That boy.
A woman. That's ugly.
Okay, I'm back home. I didn't film inside the thing because it just was very invasive. And it's 6:52. I forgot to charge my laptop, so charging my laptop. My room looks a hot mess. Don't even look at that right now. Like, I'm literally trying to get my life together and pass this exam. I'll worry about cleaning up when I get back. Like, I gotta clean up and I gotta do my paperwork for clinicals when I get back. But I'm worried about passing this exam first, okay?
I made a B last test, and I barely studied for it. This time, I studied a lot more. So, you would think that I would do better on this exam, but I don't know. Cross our fingers and pray. I'm ready to self-easy to class today. Because why not?
I need a pencil though. And then I gotta come back home and edit this vlog, y'all, because I wanna have this released Sunday. But now, after I started editing, and I hate it. Absolutely hate it. Oh my God, do I not have a pencil? Whatever. I don't know about y'all, but like after I have studied, like my head hurts. I get to the point where I'm like, I'm fatigued. Like I don't want to look at nothing. I don't want to do, I just want to go take the test at this point. I'm tired. My head is pounding right now. Literally all I have is a BC powder. And if you know, BC powders are disgusting. Oh, it's expired actually. So technically I have nothing. Oh my God. I'll take my exam. Let me go take my exam, because at this point, it's just not giving. I made a B. Because I'm smart. I'm not gonna even lie. Ever since I failed that nursing class, like I haven't made anything less than a B on my exams.
Meet y'all newest 4x4 members. But is she waving?
Court, leg,
popping it off?
Is last leg.
Anchoring yep. It. Period.
You gotta bring it through.
They about to break the school record. What are we doing today? Can somebody riddle me that?
We got drills in the 400 hurdles.
But like, what is it?
How many?
It's gonna be 9 hurdles in all. And you got 10. 10 in all.
Well, I'm confused. So how many?
10 reps.
Oh. Doing 10 reps.
Hell nah.
Hell nah.
That's what you gotta do.
But it's not fast.
Not ready. We're all be tired by the fit. One body. No, you was just.
What?
More dead bodies. But I'm back home. I went and got something to eat. Went and got some coffee. Because y'all already know I did great on my test, so I deserved it. Now. I'm about to take a shower and I'm just staying in this house for the rest of the night. Like, I don't have anything else to do but clean up. Test week, it became very chaotic in here. So I'm about to clean up and I have paperwork to turn in that's due at 10. I'm gonna finish editing this video and I'm gonna call it a night. Okay, I'm actually about to do my paperwork. I'm not gonna show y'all that. Cause it has patient information on there, not breaking no HIPAA laws or whatever. Okay, don't judge me, but like this is my clipboard for nursing, right? I did not know that it had this little piece until literally yesterday, and I've been using this for 2 years now. Like, I just knew about this big piece for all of this, but I did not. I don't know why I never used this, but it came in handy. All right, room is clean now. I feel so much better, but it is currently 8:56 and they got some stuff going on tonight. But like, when I say your girl is just tired, like if you can't tell, this week just really, my week has been very chaotic. I hope that y'all enjoyed my video of a week in my life. If it doesn't get more chaotic than this, then I don't know. Luckily I did not have a track meet, so life was a little less chaotic. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye y'all.